Okay, so here's the weird thing that I'm seeing, that the voltage side seems to be working okay, but no matter what, I can never set the current limit for the amperage. And this is even with a load attached. I'm not sure what, it shouldn't be very much of a load, because I think this is only like a 2-amp motor. But I'm curious if I need to do something else or if the unit is defective. Anyways, if you can help me out, I'd appreciate it a bunch. Thanks.